can't pull me down.
Can't I make you understand? You're having delusions of grandeur.
I'm through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I said I might defy gravity. Kiss me goodbye. I'm defying gravity, and you can't pull me down.
Glenda, come with me. Think of what we could do together.
Unlimited.
We use this torch to melt this brass rod to put these things together.
Ponti la o ya dati yo moti.
Bati cannot enough me raot vaikra et esav bino hagado vayomere lav bini.
You can't catch me. I'm too fast for you.
I got you now. I got you
now. Get out here. Note this before my notes. There's not a note of mine that he wants to note it. Sign no more ladies! Good afternoon!
Victor!
I've come to collect your father.
What?
Don't worry.
Bless your horse, bless your horse!
We're reversed to the sticking place!
We're counting on Gaston to lead the...
And now, after that interlude, we return to the adventure. Dan Shaw. It is the evening of the same day. You're at the cafe and everyone is there except Miss D.
Wait a minute, where are you going?
Where are we going?
We're going to Carolina!
I graduated, I had a great party. Then I spent the next 3 months saying, what kind of sauce would you like with your nuggets?
A job my parents let me quit a whole 2 days before I had to leave for school, so I could have some fun.
You didn't say what your major is.
I'm studying to be an astronaut.
Really? That's incredibly interesting.
Tell me about it, baby. And what's your major?
I'm studying to be a physical therapist. That is, if I can find someone to help me with my homework.
Just say the word, baby. I'll be right there.
Oh, Nick, you're so cool.
Tell me about it. See? All I want is a normal family. Is that too much to ask?
Tell me all about being an undeclared major. It sounds so interesting.
Oh, it is, baby. You know, until I had modern Lithuanian literature, I hadn't lived.
Oh, Nick, I've never met a man like you before.
Baby, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.